Today was another scorcher in Taipei, with midday temperatures in the city approaching 38 degrees. Among those most affected by the heat are outdoor workers. Labor representatives, citing the effects of global warming, urged the government to give holidays on high-temperature days. Premier Jiang Yi-huah simply said he would discuss the issue with relevant departments, but did note that such a measure would be difficult to implement.